Now, more than 80,000 people took part in Sydney's annual City2Surf race today. The event was started in 1971 and raised millions of dollars for various charities across Australia. Olympic long distance runner Benson Florence won the event in time of 41 minutes. The first woman to complete the 14-kilometer run up to the city's famous Bondi Beach was Ellie Pashley. The course record to date is 40 minutes and 3 seconds set by Australia's Steve Monaghan in 1991.